Hold on a sec. I'll open it.
Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
I just wanted to say I'm sorry about what happened to Boozer.
Yeah, probably not as sorry as he is.
Look, Addy wanted you to know that if you hadn't brought her that list tonight, Boozer would be in a hell of a lot more pain right now.
Yeah, well, it just made it easier for you to carve him up.
Anyway, we hope he makes it.
Hey, listen. Thanks for bringing us in. Ricky, good. I gotta go. Deacon out.
Lost Lake to Deacon St. John. Are you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but that you refused to work for Schizo.
Yeah, something like that.
Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, well, I guess I'm stuck with you. So stop by the mechanic shop. We've got a job for you.
Yeah, okay. Deacon out. Another Nero site. Well, wonder if there's anything in that MMU. Should be it.
Oh,
Brian, I'm at one of your beacons.
Which one?
What do you mean, which one? This Nero radio has a GPS, doesn't it?
Yes, of course it does. Okay. You're at Olali Falls. Okay, good. Keep an eye out. A field op is going to be there any minute. O'Brien out.
O'Brien? Oh, God damn it. O'Brien, come in. Your friends are here. O'Brien.
I told you, they're not my friends. Okay, head in on foot.
Yeah, I know. What do you want me to do? Use one of these tracking devices.
No, not this time. I'm already tracking this one. Follow the researcher. She's there to investigate an infected subject, the freak that was tagged in a nearby cave.
A cave? You want me to follow armed Nero goons into a cave?
Just stay close to her. Where you're in range, I can intercept her data.
Well, Brian...
I'm still working on the info you want. Don't ask.
Why the hell am I talking to you?
O'Brien out.
Sound off. Clear
over here.
Yep. Perimeter's clear.
Doc, you're good to go.
authorized to shoot on sight.
We can be friends now, can't we?
What the hell is she talking about, O'Brien? About this virus, whatever the hell it is, or what it's doing? I want to know what the hell's going on, O'Brien. Why are they out here? What the fuck are you doing? O'Brien!
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Deacon St. John to Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke!
Hey.
I'm feeling a lot of it, you know. You okay? What's going on?
Boozer. Hey. Nothing. I got tired of listening to the radio-free Oregon. Only takes so much of his truth or bullshit, you know?
Hey.
Deke,
someone's here.
Addie told me.
Open up.
No, I'd be dead if it weren't for you. Getting the NI, whatever the fuck's.
I worked at the...
Boozer,
it must have been fun. Holding me down while she fucking whacked away at me. Remember how, Jack carved up that turkey last time we was all together? It kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Yeah, booze man.
Hey, Ricky, you said you had a job for me?
Hey, Deke. Yeah. You remember Shane Riley? Everyone called him Red.
Red Riley. Yeah, never heard of him, but let me guess. Ginger?
What, red hair? No. It was his boots. He wore these rattlesnake boots dyed with god-awful red color. He made quite the impression.
Deacon St. John to Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke! Hey. Feeling a lot of it, you know. You okay? What's going on?
Boozer. Hey. Nothing. I got tired of listening to the radio-free Oregon. It only takes so much of his truth or bullshit, you know?
Deke, Addie told me how I'd be dead if it weren't for you. Getting the NI, whatever the fuck's, you know.
Moser.
It must have been fun. Holding me down while she fucking wiped away at me. Remember how Jack carved up that turkey last time we was all together? It kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Yeah, Bruce, man. I remember.
I'm still feeling it.
Hey, Ricky, I'm at Camp Pioneer, and it is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. It sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. I'll find this guy. Deacon out. Get in there. Finally. Jesus. Need this more than you. Nothing. What's this? Hiding, Red. He's gotta be here somewhere.
just use this?
Another bounty.